Alright. Hopefully it doesn't corrupt this time. But, sorry. Alright. Hopefully it doesn't corrupt, but I'm going to be playing some Red Dead Redemption 2. It has a beautiful graphics. PS5. Yeah.
Bad item idea? Put this in your next game. In 1987, the FBI tasked the agent Robert Hansen with finding a mole within the agency that was working. A mole who had leaked information in regards to three secret agents, information that led to two of the three men being executed by the Soviet government and one being imprisoned for 6 years. However, the mole was in fact Robert Hansen himself, who had been working with the KGB since 1979. In effect, Hansen had been tasked with searching for himself. Crazy facts. This may very well be the most ridiculous stick of RAM that you've ever seen. That's right, stick of RAM. In order to make a stick of RAM look like a graphics card, we're going to first need to increase the height of the RAM, which thankfully we can do with these RAM risers. Next, we can take the heatsink from, say, a GTX 1080 Ti and use the thermal pads to adhere these two pieces together. This will leave just enough clearance for the RAM to successfully clip into place. Finally, we can siphon power to our heatsink with another deshrouded GPU. And with that, we're ready to see if this actually works. As we power on the system, we can see our RAM fan spit to life and the computer posts. Check it out, all 8 gigs of RAM.
Let's do this.
Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There. Arthur! Any luck?
I found a place where we can get some shelter. Let Davey rest,
right,
buddy.
Jim Morgan. It corrupted. So, I already know most of this stuff.
Man, it ain't far. Come on.
Come on!
Come on! Yeah. Chapter 1, Coulter's. I'm gonna skip it.
Get indoors, son! We need you strong!
Okay.
Come on, let's go!
Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch.
We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather!
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Careful over this bridge here.
Can't believe we lost Davey, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Wait, is that someone coming towards us?
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davey doing?
Well, he didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davey was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
Yep. Hold.
You sure about this, Micah?
Mr. Morgan, I never thought I would be so pleased to see your face. Been kind of lonely out here. Where's everyone else?
Old mining camp, back up the hill.
Huddled around a fire, waiting for Daddy to put food on the table. Okay, let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead.
Okay,